Hello everyone, welcome to Free Learning School. Today we are going to discuss about simple multiplication of two-digit number without using a calculator. So how can we do that? So let's take few examples. So what is the product of 12 times 21? So the result is 252. How can I find it out so easily? So let me show you how to do that very quickly without using a calculator. In that case, what you have to do, you have to take the first digit here with the first digit here and put it as the first number. And you have to take the second digit with the second digit here and put it as a last number. And now what we have to do is multiply the second digit with the first digit here and multiply the first digit with the second digit here and add it. So 1 times 1 equal to 1 and 2 times 2 equal to 4. So the add is 5. So let's put that 5 here. The result is 252. So let's take a slightly difficult problem. What if I ask you to multiply 13 with 14? So what is the result? The result is, so let's take 3 blank spot. Multiply the first digit here with the first digit here, so which is 1. Multiply the second digit with the second digit. The result is 3 times 4 equal to 12. But we have only one spot here. So how can we put 12? So let's put only 2 and let's take 1 away. Now to find out the middle number, what we have to do? We have to multiply the first digit here with the last digit here and the second digit here with the first digit here and add it. So 1 times 4 equal to 4 and 3 times 1 equal to 3. And we had 1 over here. So let's bring it here and add it. The number is 8. So the result is 182. You can try this on calculator and you'll find it. It is 182. So let's take a bigger number so that you can understand it more clearly. Let's multiply 36 with 48. What is the result of it? So let's follow the same rule. 3 equals to 12. 6 times 8 equal to 48. So let's take the only 8 and keep the 4 away. Again, first digit here, 3 into 8 equals to 24 plus 6 times 4 equals to 24. And we had a 4 here, so let's bring it here. The result is 52. Again, we have only one spot here. We cannot put 52. What we have to do, we have to put only 2. And let's add the 5, this 12. So the result will be 1728. Let me give you a few homework which you can solve by yourself and put it in the comment section. So what is 13 times 17? What is 48 times 11? And what is 31 times 19? Thanks for watching.